Previously on Dying Light 2.
Moving shit.
Hold on, the dialogue's going.
I'm a pilgrim wandering through a zombie-infested world. I'm looking for my long-lost sister, Mia.
Even if they separate us, this is how we'll always find each other.
Lady! Not him, no!
Dr. Waltz. His fucking men. Their experiments. We tried to escape. That's the last time I saw her. My friend Spike told me that his informant, Dylan, knows she's still alive. She's in Villador, probably the only city left standing. Getting there wasn't easy, and I got bitten. I thought I was dead, but Dylan saved me. He gave me something, a powerful key for the main GRE facilities, and told me to head for the fisheye. Juan's there. She's the key to finding Mia. Before he could tell me more, his pursuer got him. It was Waltz, a villain from my past.
In the vent! Get him!
My only option was to run. I thought I was finally safe.
What the fuck?
But the people in Villador...
They're building shit, man.
Hold on, I'm not in the dialogue. Much.
Is this my end, Mia?
Leave him the fuck alone!
Seems like I'll live to fight another day. Even if I'm not sure how long I'll stay human. I'm coming for you, Mia. But first, Luan.
Oh. Find you, you're dead.
We just made it past those guys, dudes. That motherfucker would not leave me alone. He kept chasing my ass. We finally got past him, though. Look at him. I'm walking away. Dude, there's so much shit going on in the background. Gotta get the stuff, man. Antibiotics. Always need antibiotics, am I right? Okay. Oh shit. Yo, Pat, bro, I'm telling you, bro, this one mission is it's fucking terrifying, bro. Okay. There's zombies everywhere and shit. Hello?
Aiden, but Aiden, quick! This way to the kitchen. We'll eat all the ice cream they hid from us.
I'm scared, Mia.
Yeah, me too. And I'm young.
Why, he bald?
Don't be a chicken, Aiden.
What if the doctor sees us?
He won't. Besides, he'd have to catch us too. Come on, don't back out now.
Oh, no. My boy just swung open the door without giving a single fuck about the zombies behind him.
Don't be a chicken, AD.
I'm scared. You there, Pat? Oh shit, he's quiet. Oh, there he is. He's right there. Bro, there's so much loot. Get all the stuff. Fucking flies everywhere. Nice. Okay, inhibitors. To increase your maximum stamina and health, increasing those attributes are important to unlocking some of your skills, alright? Each upgrade requires 3 inhibitors. If you find them, go to the skills menu to up. Damn, so you need to find inhibitors to upgrade your guy, dude? That's crazy. Can be found in GRE crates hidden inside GRE quarantines. Okay, this is gonna be very painfully annoying. Okay, what is this? To upgrade stamina or health. Now choose stamina to be able to climb. Definitely. Okay, so what do we got here? Press R1 while moving back to either side a successful perfect dodge. What? Oh, I see. Hey, yo, Pat, you there, bro?
What's up?
I I took the inhibitor.
Fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'm waiting.
Oh, yeah. I wasn't hearing you talk, man. I was like, where'd you go? I stabbed myself with the thingy, bro. I took the drug. I'm out of here. I'm out of here.
Hello?
Okay.
Back on.
Oh, God. Barely. What do you mean, bro? I was already there.
Back on.
Hurry. I found the markers.
Come on. Bro. I still can't climb. God damn. You run out of stamina so fucking fast, dude. It's crazy. There we go. Alright, we're good. I think I'm gonna be able to invite you soon, I think. I don't know. I'm still at the hospital.
Let's hustle it in.
Alright, here we go.
You were gone a while. How are you feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. You're about to turn. Get into the light fast.
Get into the light? What light? What light? I'm about to turn? What light? Oh, shit! What the fuck is that? There's a violator! Ah, dude, they're on my ass! Oh, shit! Bro, that fucker chased my ass. Oh shit. That is ugly.
That's gonna happen all the time.
That was close.
You mean like me about to turn and I have to run into the damn light?
Well, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
That's gonna be a pain in the ass to deal with, dude.
And just sort of fell into it.
That was scary, dude.
Country
Holy
for
hell.
Another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
Yeah, that one sounds good.
I'll find some place for us to live. You know, some place quiet. Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
Where will you go?
Any place is better than this city.
Well, that's a pretty low bar.
I'll find a place where people aren't afraid of pilgrims. Aren't afraid of me. It'd be nice not to have to run and hide for a while. I always wanted to catch fish.
Fish are good. Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Ah, don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me. Right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
I mean, he seems like a cool dude, so... Yeah.
Okay. Let's do it.
Awesome. Deal. You won't regret this, Aiden. I promise. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the Night Guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage.
Yo, Pat, I don't know how much longer it's gonna be till I can invite you, man. Odds. I just escaped the GRE hospital.
Take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you
Barely? Something. No, is there still more? Bro, it's because I took my sweet-ass time making my way through those zombies, man. Where am I supposed to go?
Took me like 10 minutes for that whole mission.
Alright, bro, we get it. You're cool. You didn't get attacked by the zombies, or did you just, like, shit on every zombie you saw?
I just ran past them.
How you run past them when... Don't they all chase you?
Kind of, but not really.
What? Dude, that's wild. Oh, okay, okay. Hold on, I'm still collecting. God damn it. Scrap. Alright. Bro, I really like the detail in the game. Hey, like, it looks nice. Compared to the first one?
You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Villador. Plenty of interesting spots to check out.
Binoculars. How do I equip these? Binoculars allow you to discover important open world locations. Interesting. Okay. What are these things
you
I'm
see
seeing?
The That's where the Howlers were after us. It's the center of the district.
Okay. Unlock faction structures. Oh, so these are the structures that make it like safe zones, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
All right, you've unlocked open world zoom level. Okay. You've unlocked open world zoom level of your map. All open world activities will be visible here. Okay. I need to increase my damn stamina, bro. Hey, when we play, Pat, we gotta find those damn inhibitors. Like, we gotta take those... What? Hello? Hello? Senor, your mic cut off? No, cannot hear you? What the shit? Okay, now I can hear you. Wait, never mind. Okay. That we gotta do some of those. I think they were saying you get them at like GRE outposts or something like that, right?
Yeah, but you have to wait until night.
You have to wait until night to do them? That's crazy. Sir, I cannot hear you talking. Blueprints. I don't know what half this shit is. I'm so confused.
Hello?
Yes, I can hear you now. Well, all I heard was hello. I don't know if you're still talking or not, because now you're not talking.
I'm not talking.
Oh, okay. All right. You have now unlocked the open world. Your first goal is to visit the Survivor's Hub, the Bazaar. Resetting place and your stash. Okay. Your binoculars will serve the area to reveal additional locations on the map, like windmills, which activate new safe zones. There are plenty of places like these in the city. As you explore the world, watch your compass for encounters. They offer you a chance. Oh, okay, so we got some side quests. Bro, this game is going to be massive. Co-op mode. Fuck yeah!
Christ.
You've unlocked co-op mode in Dying Light 2, a great way to experience the game to explore. Alright, Patrick, I'm gonna invite you, bro. Okay. Alright, let's do it finally, man. Damn. It wasn't that much.
It wasn't that much. It proceeds to take 2 hours.
I mean, Yeah, you're not wrong. Let me see. Send invite.
I got another inhibitor.
What? Without me? That's kind of disrespect, my guy. Blood ties. Who doesn't want hundreds of fans chasing them at their feet? What the fuck is this? Perfection illusion or feel like admire. You have activated blood ties. A new adventure in the city. To start your quest of fame, follow the first blood mission. Put him on the show. What the what? Where you at, Pat?
Aiden.
The map.
Finally. Been trying to reach you.
Yes.
You gotta help. They're gonna attack old Villador. And when they do, nobody there will survive. Nobody.
They're going to attack old Villador, bro.
All of them?
They host violent prize fights here in the city.
All of, like, all of them? All of them?
You're here.
Way more sinister.
Why do you look gay?
What do you mean? What I look? What do you? Look at you! You're in the fucking toilet paper rags.
It's a stimulant their fighters already use. You look like a fucking hipster.
Hell no! I look like a damn battle ninja.
But
it would kill regular folks. Hold on. I don't even know where we're supposed to be going, man. To infiltrate them. Qualify for the tournament. This guy won't shut the fuck up. He keeps talking. Acting like I give a shit about his problems. Where's the shit where it tells you like missions? Oh, quest. There we go. The way out. Activities. All right, we gotta go here. Okay. Show on map. How do you equip it? Oh, there we go. Okay, so we gotta go over there. We gotta go to the brazier. You saw it, right? You see it on the map? The objective I picked?
Main mission?
No, not the main mission. The brazier.
I don't see it though.
Okay, then follow me. Oh shit, what the fuck? There's a guy over here. Is he a bad guy? Gotta friend? Foe? Oh, he's cool. Something
it doesn't matter, just hit him.
Just fucking hit him. No, mom is... Kill as many infected as possible. Oh, okay. What's this? The brazier. Waiting for teammate hole to teleport them. Oh, you can teleport! Okay. What am I supposed to do here? It says to come to the damn brazier? Hold on. Bro, this game is so confusing, bro.
Alright, what are you doing?
It said to go to the brazier.
Brazier?
Brazier. Untrack. It says right here. Unlock faction structures and activate a safe zone. It's on the map.
Yeah,
it's called Adler's Windmill. Okay, well, like, what are we supposed to do? Like, what are we supposed to activate? Oh, we gotta climb it. We gotta climb it. Oh, did you activate it already?
No, I'm waiting for you.
Can you teleport me?
I can do it for you.
How the fuck you get up there? What the shit? Oh. Oh, that works. Damn, we did all that in a night?
I did all of it.
Oh, yeah. My bad. You did.
Big man, that's all me.
Nah. I found it. That's the thing. I say it was a 50-50, you know? Damn, bro, you did all that?
Wow.
Why are they making pumpkins, though?
Because they don't have food, I guess.
Alright, activating a windmill creates safe zone around it, which provides a resting place. An active windmill, blah, 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 enables nearby abandoned structures to become faction structures. Okay.
Are you done
reading? If you have not already, you must assign the zone's facility to either the peacekeepers or survivors. This will determine the people and quest you'll find in it. Okay. So how do we do that?
I don't know. I think we have to do some more.
How do you get off of this? Oh, right here.
Are you up there?
Yeah, I don't know. I was up here. Hold on. It's set to pick up peacekeepers or some survivor shit. What is this, the merchant?
You want, I got.
Merchant.
No!
No! What am I doing? Something?
Look, every time you get an input shit, I have to look at it too.
Really? Bro, I'm confused, man. I don't know what half the shit is. What are shit that I can sell that I don't need? Use to upgrade blueprints? I guess not that. Soap? I can sell soap?
Oops.
No. Yeah.
You could always use these.
Aspirin. In the options of taking this. Okay, I guess you can sell this.
You got, I need.
Like antibiotics?
Someone's happy.
Oh, you heard that?
That'll help.
Yeah, the Chiefs are playing right now. My parents are going crazy for it.
Looks like we have a safe place to crash by the windmill now.
Equipment. I guess I'll sell that.
You rock, pal.
You rock, pal. Consumables.
Thank you for your custom.
For your what? Where's the stash at, though? Where's the bed at?
You want to know.
Oh, here's the bed. Okay, you said I look weird. How do I look? Where do you see that? Oh! What do you mean? This doesn't look weird.
You're gay as fuck.
You're looking like a... Oh, this is the one you have. The pilgrim. Bro, you look like you're in rags.
Better than that shit.
Oh, hell nah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Got me fucked up, dude. What is the tools? Legendary Night Turner. A unique... For the Dying Light fans who believe in the digital world? I don't know what that is. I just equipped it, but I don't know what it is. So, I have weapons here, but they're not a lot of damage. Charms? Like, do we need a charm?
Weapon?
They're like, I'm seeing weapons here. Inventory. I have two of these. So how do you equip the weapon that you just took out? That's what I want to know. Other players are waiting for you. Where at? Let me see. You go to inventory, perhaps? Inventory, crafting, ammunition, consumables, throwing knives. Cool, you can craft throwing knives. Nice, got some throwing knives. Medicine. I don't know how to equip the fucking axe, bro. A throwing knife interrupts enemy attacks. Like, press L2. What?
Put the thingy on, you know.
The thingy on? What do you mean the thingy on?
I hear she's seeing a piece.
I don't know what you're talking about. Fuck! I hate this game.
It's more than two things. I can't understand it.
Yes. Let's go to okay. What is this artifact? Survivor territory trading outpost. A trading post is where a shopkeeper sells candles, parts, and other. And still no invitation to come. Okay, so like if you go to your map, it shows like a sun. Is there a way to change that? Oh, fuck it. Let's just go to the main mission, bro. I don't know how to like. Because I got the axe and I don't know how to get the axe. Modify?
Are you talking about the blueprint?
Yeah. Yes, sir. That's exactly what I'm talking about. How do we use the blueprint weapon? Huh.
Hell, you know? Without, yeah. Instead of just jumping in and be like, why ain't no work?
Yeah, like that's the thing. Like, how do we equip it?
Like I said, maybe we...
Huh?
That's going to...
There's zombies here. Where you at?
Going to the main...
Let's go do the blue thing. The blue thing, bro. The blue thing.
Which blue thing?
No. Is it?
The one that's fucking the dude up?
Yeah, right here. Whatever this is. Get out of here. Oh shit. Oh shit, Patrick! Patrick! Oh shit, Patrick, I need you!
I don't know where you are.
Patrick!
Can't help
you. Oh my. Oh shit! Patrick, I need you! Bro, this is the problem with you, you never follow. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! The blue thing on the map! Okay, homie's tweaking. Oh shit! Oh, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
Oh, there you are. What fucking do?
There was a quest over here. I think I already did it though.
Well, the guy just ran off, so we didn't do anything.
Oh, it's right here. Search. Okay. What is this? What is this timer I'm seeing? A skull. In the center of my screen.
Turning into a zombie.
How do I deal with that?
Thinking like the shittiest route 3.
I don't know how to climb! How do you climb?
I guess they told you to.
Okay, we gotta go to the... fucking yellow thingy. Fuck this game!
I don't understand.
I don't understand it. I'm gonna turn into a zombie in 5 minutes? Is that what that was? Okay. It's not doing a thingy. Okay. Hello? My first mistake was following your words. Okay, so this is a new safe zone or what?
No, this is the one we just came from.
No way.
Yes, you led us into a giant circle.
What?
Granite's dry and we could use the water.
Aren't you worried about
mildew? Move! I'm stuck!
To be done about mildew.
Oh. Oh my Patrick, I'm stuck, bro. Oh, I'm good, I'm chilling. So we gotta go over there? Is there a way to go on the roofs without taking this? There is not. Okay. Fuck it. Let's go.
We're still going to the main mission then?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just, it's so much like harder now that you have stamina and that shit fucked you over.
Can't just fucking run unlimited or climb unlimitedly.
Yep.
Oh. Fuck me, people will always complain. We're alive, hello? And that's what counts. Howdy.
Howdy.
See a new face.
Where you at, Pat?
Making my way over to the...
What? What? You didn't follow?
You're gonna take a cheating route again.
Man, we're supposed to stick together. Oh, I ran out of stamina. I ran out of stamina. I don't understand the climbing mechanics of this game.
Waiting for you in the front door.
Bro, I don't understand the mechanics of this game. I don't understand. It doesn't make sense.
It does make sense. We're almost here.
I just... Okay, is it like... Is it the church? Is it the gospel? Is it right here? Okay, I took damage from that. I'm gonna just heal up real quick.
I see I see you. Just walk down. Walk down. No. Okay, there you go.
Okay. We're at the gospel again. They let us in. They didn't let me in the last time.
Hey, because you're fucking...
Oh, hell no. What'd you say? How do I get my damn axe? Like, I have the blueprint, but I don't have the axe.
You have to make it.
Alright. This is bringing back some memories. I think I did see this in the video.
Gospel.
I was wondering if you joined my quarters for some toast.
Hey, watch where you're going.
I think
what
he's
a
mad.
Day. No freaking way I can do it.
You can't do it, bro.
What did you think?
Hey, bro.
5 years of learning and all for nothing.
Easy money.
I just have to get it right enough. This time.
Believe me,
Alberto needs to see I'm good enough.
He's not good enough. Hold on, I'm trying to take in everything that's going on right now. What the fuck do you want?
I'm Damien.
It's a quest.
Okay.
Oh,
what's the problem?
Hey, aren't you the pilgrim they wanted to hang? Man, you were in luck there. I could use some of that luck. I'm Alberto's apprentice. Not for long, probably.
Alberto's?
It's the third time I'm taking a shot at this test. If I fail again, Craftmaster Alberto's gonna kick me out.
That's fucked up.
What's this test about?
Our goats.
He chose for me.
Kept in cages because they
oh, crops. I can choose for you?
But life in cages makes them sad.
Oh, well, let's debate it then.
So I came up with the idea of a fence, energized with just a tiny bit of voltage. That would keep the goats under control, but let them produce more milk.
What?
I call this invention the electric fence.
So what's the problem? What do you think? You want B?
Hold on, hold on. Don't pick anything.
All right, all right.
Let me see what happens if I choose something. Oh, it does a suggestion. That makes sense.
And that's a little rough. Stressed goats can give bitter milk.
Seriously?
We could do that taking turns, or I choose a dialogue and then you choose one.
If someone electrocuted you and then went for your crotch?
Don't be fucking the way out all over
it's
again.
It's only a very small one.
Honestly. Like, bro, I should have won. What's the problem?
So, what seems to be the problem with this invention of yours?
I just need some electric parts. I'll dismantle them for resistors and other useful things. I'm missing a few parts, and they're not that easy to get. I'm worried I won't be ready on time. Maybe you could help me. If you find them for me, I'll give you one of my super cool inventions.
Nothing to do with goats, I hope.
Nah, something much more interesting. You'll see. As far as I know, they could be found in two places. One's an old hardware store on Fitzwilliam Place, near the water tower. Alberto says they'll be there for sure. But it's a dark place, full of turned creatures. You have to go there at night.
And the other option?
Whatever's left of military patrols. I know of one place south of Horseshoe, near the old electrical substation.
Why his eyes look like that? He look like...
I'll see what I can do.
Kind of like...
I can't promise anything.
Kind of risky.
I would be very grateful.
She wants me.
Yeah. Hey, he looks like you too, though.
Hold to track. You want to try it? Or listen. Let's just talk to everybody. Let's just get all the side quests.
Aiden,
I already did all
these. Oh, you did them already?
Yeah, I've been here and there.
You know, the best part is always happening in the center.
Oh, that's right. I forgot you played the game before me.
I have a plan for how to get there. I'll tell you everything on the spot.
What?
Meet me on the roof near the main metro station.
I can buy a better weapon? I don't want to buy stuff without knowing what I'm, like, getting into first. Nah, I'm not gonna buy a weapon yet. I'm gonna just keep saving my money. You doing something else? Oh, you're trading? You're doing your thing over there?
What's happening?
What's happening, bro?
Don't recognize me, or are you allergic to making money?
Listen. So you already did all these?
We can make a killing, you and me.
Yes.
You just need to get me some beets, radishes, parsnips.
There he is. Because now I gotta do him.
He's a murderer.
What? Julie, Luke's been poisoned from the water you sold him. Devin says. What? But I don't sell water.
Liar. Luke told me he got it from you.
Oh.
Whatever's in it has him ranting and raving now.
You sure he didn't blame me after he started ranting?
Which one? This one? That one? This one? You keep switching. Which one?
What's your proof?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. Do you have proof?
Of course. The water came
in
a bottle.
And the way she turned away like that?
Luke got that water in one of your bottles. When I tell Carl about this, you'll hang!
Bevan, wait! I swear, I don't even sell water, damn it!
If you're lying, Julian... You're fucking toast.
I think he's mad. Okay. That's it?
No.
So then, if you're not selling water, how'd someone get a hold of one of your bottles?
Knowing that shithead Luke, he probably stole it. That would be like him. Even if he did, my water's pure as melted snowflakes.
So... Maybe it's revenge.
For what? Everyone loves me. Never had an enemy in my life.
No, so just now.
Wait a second. Wait. Shit. Except maybe Marco. That bastard. Come to think of it, he's got an axe to grind for me. It was a long time ago.
Never. But I took his woman.
Listen, he lives up off an old shop on the west end of Villador, on Hatfield Lane. I traded him a few kilos of my finest flour for the water. Prove he poisoned it, and half my flour is yours. Can you do that for me?
I guess I could check it out.
And there's one more thing. I'm a little embarrassed. Hans might also have a bottle of this water.
I thought you weren't selling it.
I'm not, except, well, to Hans, and... Can you go warn him? He's also on Hanfield, a few buildings down.
Something's fishy about this, Julian. Look, you better be telling the truth, otherwise it'll be hard to help you.
This guy, the voice actor for this guy sounds so familiar. Sounds like... I don't know if you've ever played Uncharted, but it sounds like... Sam.
My webs.
The old guy?
Top quality.
No, that's
the
Sully.
Others, garbage. Just tell me what you wish.
Upgrade? So he can upgrade stuff? Weapon mods? Craft weapons, finally! Collect weapon blueprints by completing quests, exploring the city, and participating. Ah, finally, dude, we can make it. Craft weapon. I'm at the craftsmith right now. The craft weapons. What? Legendary axe, but this one does way more damage than the legendary axe. I don't get this. So I need leather and I need blades, and then to craft the legendary axe, last hope. Oh, to upgrade the level you need medium infected trophy, large infected trophy, whatever that means. I see how it works. So this guy is the one we make the blueprints from. Did we already talk to everybody who offers quest here? Yeah, right? 5 years of learning and all for nothing. Okay, so how do you equip the quest then? Guess you go to journal and then... Side quest? DLC story quest? No, not that one. Alright, yeah, let's do this then. Cheers. Is it tracked for you? Find Marco, the supplier? It's tracked for you, right?
No.
It's not?
Or hold on. Okay, now.
Because, like, if I equipped it, then it should be good for you too, no?
Find hands?
Han?
Find hands?
The homie Han? Bro, I gotta go to Circle K right now. I gotta get some cheaps. Oh, you ready, Pat? I'm already out. Hey, but the real question I want to know is, where do you find those, Not if someone could get to you went the wrong way!
Where the things are going.
Oh, yeah. Where do you go to find those inhibitor trader things?
You have to do the night.
You have to do it in the night?
Or at least you can do it in the day.
Are you going to the Carnage Hall tournament? All the greats will be there.
Oh my, bro, how do you climb on a fucking roof?
With the Carnage Hall tournament coming, Fisheye is about to lose a few customers.
Okay, I'm gonna just travel by roof, right? Because that's what they say, travel by roof to avoid fighting. Whoa. Damn. He's what? Discovered. Scavenge weapons, gear, accessories.
I forgot. How do you take out the binoculars again?
You gotta hold, you gotta hold left on your D-pad and then press R3.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
I hear someone behind me, shit. Oh, fuck, dude. That scared me. I was using the binoculars. Hey, my guy says he's about to turn into a zombie. What am I supposed to do?
Don't turn into a zombie?
But, like, how? I don't understand. I hate this game. It doesn't make any sense.
I saw that.
Oh, my. I thought you could climb it. This game doesn't make sense. Oh, I'm already starting to give it like 3 stars.
Because you're fucking up.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense.
What do you mean?
Like, the fucking climbing system is retarded.
Like, it's not that deep, bro.
Your health is low. No shit. Okay, we gotta get to this guy over here. Fuck. I wish there was a button binding, because I keep pressing X to jump. What is this? What's in here? So I'll turn into a zombie if I'm in a dark spot?
Yes.
Because every time I go in dark, I'm about to turn.
You want money? I'll give you money. Just let me
know. Oh shit, request.
Where? So being in the dark makes me want to turn into a zombie? I found some honey.
Going like the complete opposite direction of the... Look, you see the mushroom right here, man?
Where? Where?
The mushroom right here?
I don't see nothing.
Okay. Mushrooms, and if you come up, it helps you not turn into a zombie.
I don't see it. Where?
Right fucking here.
Ping it.
Look at it. How do you ping it?
Where? Where? Right here?
I'm looking right here, bro. Fucking there.
I see a teapot thingy.
It says UV.
This thing right here? With the sodas? Oh, this shit right here. The... Prototypes? These things?
No, not that either. The blue mushroom.
Motherfucker, I saw no blue mushroom. Fuck that, this guy here. Hey, there's a zombie right here tweaking. Kick move!
Can't do that yet.
What the fuck? Dark Hallows Forsaken Stores. What? Are two.
Where we get this shit?
What shit? Provide you with craft parts. Can be used to craft weapon mods and other. Ooh, where do we go to that? Where's that at? Move. Where's that at, though?
Literally just told you, man.
It just said what it is.
We're near one.
The Dark Hell?
God damn it.
That one?
Oh, no.
Alright, let's just go to the fucking thingy. I'm tired of fucking arguing with this game. I'm gonna just play the game and not even know what the fuck I'm doing.
Look, it's right here. It's right here. Look at that.
What, this thing right here?
Go in there. Yeah, go.
Patrick? Can you die? Oh shit! Ah, let's just go in. I'm going in. Nice. Oh shit. I'm going in. I'm in it. Hey, there's a bandit. Oh shit! He's nasty. Oh, this is nice. This is nice. I'm liking the game. Woo! This is nice. Alright, what are we supposed to do in here though? Were we just clearing house?
Ow.
What did it say we were supposed to do? Where's the shit? I don't see no shit. Oh, I see the shit. These are the crafting parts? The shit that we need? The Dark Hollow thing you were talking about? No?
Like, well, you just look around because there's shit.
Center for stage, the ITV study, scavenge what? Inhibitors. Oh, right here! Pat, this is where we can do it. Track. Right here. Do you see it on the map? I equipped it on the map. It's the this shit right here that's infected. Can you see it?
I don't see it, no.
So whenever I equip, like, I ping something, you can't see it.
I see the main objective.
But not what I pinged on the map. Oh shit. Hey, yo. Oh god.
Oh damn.
Patrick. Fight back.
I don't think this is working.
Yeah, maybe we should, What'd you do? How'd you kill him?
I hit him on the head.
I'll make sure when you kill these guys to search them, because that's how we get the shit for the infected, whatever, trophies. Let's get out of here. Alright. This shit over here. It's on the... Alright, go to your map.
Okay.
And then there's some shit right here that's called Center for Stage IVTHV Study. It looks like a infected symbol.
Center for Stage 4.
You see it?
We're gonna have to wait until night to do that, though.
Oh, it's for night? High density of infected during the day. Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay, then yeah, let's just go do the objective then. I mean the main mission over here. Hold on. There's a container nearby, hold on. What happened? Okay, I found another windmill. You fighting bandits?
I am.
I'm coming, Pat. Quick move! Oh shit. What's that shit? He's busting ass.
Busting ass.
Oh shit. What did you do? Shit. Is he a zombie? Oh shit, oh shit. What is going on? Oh shit. Shit, I need to heal. Let's go, Pat. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's just go. I don't even know what the fuck we're supposed to be doing. Oh shit. Bro, why is there so many bandits? Oh, I broke his neck.
There. Still here.
That's fucking disgusting. Oh, I see the blue mushroom. I see it. UV mushrooms.
You're gonna need that.
What does it do exactly?
Fucking,
It does the fucking thingy, that's all. Bro, there's so much shit on my maps. I don't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to be going to.
Yellow.
I mean, no, yeah, you know, yeah. But, like, there's just so many, like, options on the map. Like, on the bar where it says west, south, and east, all that. Like, how the fuck do you know which one to do? This one's 67. 56. Are we here? How do you get across there, man? Oh shit. I don't have that a perk, whatever the fuck you just did. Perhaps there's a safer way down. Yes, I'll just gently come down. Here we go. And then I'll be making my way downtown. Oh shit! Out of here. Okay. What are we doing in here? Are we looking for the shit? We're looking for the shit, right? Hello?
Fine, Marco, water supplier. From Marco.
Is this Marco? I don't know who this guy is. Is this Marco? I think it's
great.
Marco.
Another water thief. Just what I need. Between thieves and infected, I'll be out of business soon.
Okay, you poisoned the water.
What are you talking about?
I'm here because a guy named Julian claims you sold him poisoned water.
I didn't poison anything. All right?
Julian claims otherwise. Sure.
Listen to the guy who sold me flour mixed with plaster. If you're not the thief, how are you with infected? I need to get rid of those things that down there. If not, I'm done here. Poison water or not.
Okay, I'll get rid of the infected, and you tell me what happened. Deal?
Sure.
Deal.
Sure. Oh, shit. I dropped my controller. Woo! What happened? What? Where you at? Where you at?
The fuck?
Where you at? Oh, I'm here. How did you get down there? Were you not with me? Shit. Oh shit. Let me search this guy. Hey, you want to search them for sure.
Thanks, bro. Oh shit. Heck.
What happened? How did you spawn down here?
Fucking no.
All players are required to... Eww! Just gonna touch it like that? Watch it just open and be like, let me suck your cock, pretty boy. Oh, hell no.
Make way, kid.
Alright, okay, you're safe. Now, what's the story with the water?
Yes.
Wait. So you really are one of those fucked up pillars.
Fucked up. Fucking shit.
Gotta be a fucking criminal. Or pretty damn fucked up to drag your ass hundreds of miles through a world full of virals. Fucked up in a good way, of course.
So, what about the water?
There ain't nothing wrong with my water.
The man at the bazaar was poisoned. You'll be blamed if he dies.
Damn it. Okay.
Okay.
It was an accident. Okay? An accident. It's because of these goddamn thieves.
Thieves?
They're always stealing my water. I can't take it anymore. So, I decided to set the trap.
Do you deliberately poison the water to kill the bandits?
Not quite. At least, I didn't mean to. A while ago, I killed this viral that came crawling in here. And the fucker fell straight into a tub. The whole tub fucking ruined. Then I got this idea. Why don't I teach these bastards a lesson?
Damn.
So I filled some bottles with the zombie water, sent them out where they'd be easy to see. They were never supposed to make it into the bazaar. Guess I was sauced up.
You sauced up, bro. You sauced up.
Look, I'll give you all the flour I got. I'll even throw something extra. Just don't tell anybody. I'd be ruined.
What about Julian?
What do you mean, what about Julian? What about telling the truth?
No, we're not choosing, we're just asking.
Oh.
Don't blame Julian and he'll hang.
Don't you worry about Julian. A weasel like him will find a way to weasel out of it. And if not, then that's one weasel less in the world. So, we got a deal?
We can only tell him.
Is Julian that one guy we talked to in the beginning?
Yeah, the cellar guy, the merc.
He's gonna die?
Well, no, we only have one choice. I'll tell him the truth.
Oh. Just be honest and tell your story to the bazaar. It was an accident.
You nuts! No one would buy even a drop of water from me ever again.
I won't let Julian hang for something he didn't do.
Fuck Julian. I got my own skin to save.
My own skin to save. It sounds like Mario looking at you. Oh, shit! So we did all that?
Jesus.
Son of a bitch. Fight back! Fight back!
Fight back!
Fight back! Fight back! Come on, what's up?
Hey, bro, you stop.
Fight back! Fight back!
Fight back!
He's not doing shit! Ah! Cut off his legs! Yeah! Suck it! Bro, I cut off his leg, holy shit.
Where'd the rest of him go?
What do you mean where the rest of him go? He's standing right here.
I don't see him, I just see his leg.
Oh shit. Hey, what happens when your weapon's about to break? Inventory. Modify. Swift charm. Huh. What is gear? I'm seeing this shit on gear. Huh. Okay, so...
Oh, there he is. He fucking flew all the way over here.
What do you mean? On my screen, he's literally right here.
Mine, he's right here in the fucking...
God damn. Open? Hello? Whoa. Patrick, you're a little shit. I saw you close that shit. Oh shit, I need a heal actually. Hey, there's one that smells like AIDS. Where are we going? To number two? Yeah, number two's closer. Number two. We gotta climb though. Oh shit! I'm climbing. I'm climbing. Oh shit, he slapped my ass. I'm climbing up. I'm up. I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one. I don't even know what I'm saying. Bro, he touched me like that. I didn't give him consent either. I kind of take that as I gave it this disrespect. I took that shit from you. Fuck you. I took that shit from you too.
Oh, you did? I still got it.
Shit. Hey, yo.
Oof.
Hey, what are these skills? Like, we need to go do the thing for the skills. After we finish the side quest, bro, we gotta do the thing for the skills. Hmm. Okay, hold on. Cover me real quick, I'm gonna look at the map. Call for help. So I'm gonna track this one. Okay. Where you at, Patrick?
Right here.
Alright, I see it. It's right there. Let's go.
Ow.
Oh, can I get you? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck! You have any electric weapon? Oh shit! Oh shit!
Fuck it!
Run! Send the light.
Hans, you there?
Hans, this is an emergency.
Han! Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here.
I'm gonna lockpick the door open.
Do it. I got you. I'll heal you. Psych, I'll touch you.
Hey, yo.
Where's Han?
Hans?
Han, from Fast and the Furious. Ching Diesel. It's not opening!
Oh.
What the hell?
Scott, don't drink that water!
Water? This isn't water. Oh, that moron must have taken the wrong bottle again. Forget his own head if it weren't stuck on his shoulders.
Whoa.
Why did you buy the wrong bottle?
He always takes a little rocket fuel with him when he goes hunting. But the booze is right here. That means he's got water.
Where is he?
And what business is that of yours?
The water he got from Julian. It might be contaminated.
He's hunting at this... the military tower, a few hundred meters west of here. Unless he's at the courts.
I'll go to the tower. You check the courts, fast.
Wait! Take the booze with you, in case he's already drunk some of the water.
How the fuck?
I bet what's in this bottle will kill whatever's in that
one. Yeah, I guess that makes
sense. I don't think that's how that works.
It's alcohol. The booze. Okay, So now we gotta go to number one, or report back to the brazier. Oh wait, no, we gotta keep doing number two, because if we go to back to the brazier, then it already finishes. It's 115 meters over there. Oh, nice. Shit, where we go? Hey, what the fuck is that thing? Right there, I'm like thinking of it.
Oh, it's a scream.
Why he gotta scream like that? God damn. God. What is this chest right here? This loot? I got you covered.
Alright, I'm gonna lock you.
Do it. Oh shit, hold on, they're about to hit you. Fuck. Fuck it. They want a piece of me? Oh shit.
Ah, fuck you.
What happened?
Brennan, I'm fucking dying.
Where are you?
Bro, what the fuck?
Oh shit. I'm gonna die. How do you heal? I keep using my... I'm using the UV ones. Oh shit. Bro, I'm using the UV ones. You're low on health. It won't let me heal. Bro, it's not letting me heal. Why is it using the UV shit?
Because you don't have any medkits.
But it says I have 3 health. Oh fuck.
Hans?
Who is Hans?
Hans?
Journal inventory. How do you equip one?
Hold up.
Oh. Well, how do you craft more med shit?
The crafting menu and craft.
Holy shit, I'm gonna craft the max.
Anyways, right. Are you still trying to get that box or no?
Yeah, I'm gonna get it. The zombies already left.
No. God damn
it. Oh shit, Patrick! Help!
What?
Oh, motherfucker's dodging! Okay, cover me. Cover me, Pat.
Good fucking quickly.
Ah, shit. Hold on. I almost got it. No!
Fuck's sakes.
I almost had it, dude. It was already turning. I literally almost had it. Chill.
Ah.
Fuck!
Bro, just forget it.
Alright.
Or if we kill these two, maybe.
Yeah. Oh my fucking god. Where did the zombies even come from, bro? Alright, let's get out of here, fuck that. Let's just go fucking hell. Motherfuckers. What?
Get up!
are you?
Parkour. Night Hans, has fallen.
Are you Hans?
What do you want?
Did you drink any of that water?
Goddamn right I did.
Tasted like piss. It was poison. Well, I guess.
Shit. That may have been poison, Hans.
One sip. Then I spat the shit right out. Must have mixed up the bottles again. Whatever.
Whatever? Are you usually this calm about being poisoned?
Who gives a shit? Not my wife, I bet. Don't think she loves me anymore.
True.
It's your booze. Take it. Your wife said chug.
Imagine just drinking fucking booze just like
bullshit.
That.
What? The whole fucking thing.
My wife said that. My Anna.
She thinks the alcohol's strong enough to burn the poison out of your system.
Ha! My woman. So she loves me after all, despite her bitching and moaning.
Damn.
And they say romance is dead. Here, for making my day.
God damn it.
And maybe saving my life.
Look, you need any help getting back?
Nah, I'm good. Damn, me and this bottle of booze still got some work to do.
Nice, it's night. It's so beautiful in the night. Look at it. It's beautiful.
Get yelled at.
I'm gonna use the binoculars real quick. Hold on. Oh, hey, we should go do that. That, like, fucking medical shit on the map. Which one was it? It's this infected one over here. Inhibitors, the track. High density of infected during the day. Hold on, let me switch weapons real quick. Okay, I got leather. Dismantle. Oh, you can switch weapons by pressing that? I had no idea. Okay, you ready to head out, bro?
Hey, let's try the box again.
Oh! Oh, it's night, bro. We're turning into zombies.
Look at him.
Oh, there's a violator right there? Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
A violator? Oh, shit.
Oh my god. Just come up here, bro. Come up here! Bro! Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Oh, Patrick! You're gonna die. Hey, bro, we gotta find other. Hold on. Let me look at the map real quick while we're getting shit on. We need to go to this outpost.
Beat his ass, beat his ass.
Hold on.
Beat his ass!
I am.
Right back.
You got stamina. Oh, he's dead. Collect him.
No, he's dead.
Oh, shit. Shit fucking killed me. I thought he couldn't fight back. Kill him. Keep hitting him.
I'm already dead, bro.
No, you died? No, bro, we're about to lose so much fucking points. No way. No way.
I thought he couldn't fight back.
He fought back.
Fight back, bro.
Fuck. Descending is safer than active landing skill. God damn it. And then on the map it doesn't show you where they're at, like there's not like a circle menu, you know which one I'm talking about? So you don't really know which way they're at. Alright, hold on.
I'm gonna go do something real quick, I'll be back in like a minute.
You're gonna what?
Real quick, I'll be like a minute.
Okay. Hmm. Oh, hold on. Let me check something real quick, guys. Give me one sec. God damn, that shit was wild. Alright guys, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys in the next episode. Or if you guys want to keep watching, just watch it on my YouTube.